now off.
Good evening. I'm Mary Ween, sitting in for Jeff Douglas. This is As It Happens, the podcast edition. Tonight, exploiting the opportunity, a new report warns the Canadian mining company to address the terrible working conditions at an Eritrean mine, including the use of forced labor. The reporters become the reporters.